CMI brief kar le pehle about the liquor shop coming at the airport. And now we all the Vasco have come together to protest against the shop coming at the airport. So I request the Honorable CM to not to allow that shop to come up over there.
What will be the ill effects if that wine shop comes?
In the wine shop, see, Goa and especially Vasco is tourist based. We are based on tourists as our customers. So when they come to Goa, when they come to they'll come to the airport, they'll pick the bottles from the airport, and that way we will lose our business. Even whilst leaving Goa, when they're going out, they will pick up the bottles from the airport and go. So, and we won't get that business.
You are also saying that the non.
Koyle don't think a wine shop asile. 10 years back, there was a wine shop over there. And then we had approached the Honorable CM, ex-CM Manohar Parikar, and told him about it. And then, under the clause of the prohibited area, the license was cancelled. But now, this party has come up again, and he wants to put a wine shop over there. But I don't know how he can put it over there. Since it is a prohibited area, the license would not be given to him.
So it is operating or
it is supposed to come? It is not operating now. He has applied for a license and the file is in the Honorable CM, Dr. Pramod Sawan.
Will it be wholesale liquor sold?
It won't be wholesale, it will be retail. Retail sale of alcohol in packed bottles.
कितली शॉप आहे वाईन स्टोर योपाच्या आशा
ऐकलं तुम्ही ते आता आम्ही ऐकलं त्याप्रमाणे त्या तीन वाईन शॉप योपाच्या म्हणून वन एट अ डिपार्चर वन अरायवल अप आणि एक आफ्टर द सेक्युरिटी चेक वेन यू आर लिव्हिंग आउट फ्रॉम हिअर देअर विल बी अ वन मोर वाईन शॉप.
हां, तुम्ही असे म्हटलेलं आहे की यू आर सेड डेड रिसेंटली तुम्ही वचून सीएमाक बीन मिळाले, किती झालं डिस्कशन?
आमचं दत्तप्रसाद नाईक आमचं प्रेसिडेंट असून सीएमाक मिळवलं अँड सीएम हॅज गिव्हन हिम एन एश्युअरन्स दॅट इट वुड that he is going to study the matter.